Whatever happens, don't look directly into his eyes.